How to install your Blazer CWL 512 floodlight onto a Jeep. Here are some of the recommended tools and accessories you will need to complete this installation, and here are the items that come with the light. First, using the mounting bracket to determine where you want the light to be located, drill holes in your desired mounting locations and secure the light with the provided hardware. Now that the light is secure to the vehicle, we can begin the wiring portion of our installation. Begin by using a ring connector to attach the hot wire to the positive lead on the battery. Feed the other end of the hot wire from the battery to a 10 or 16 amp fuse. From the fuse, run the wire to the dashboard by drilling through the firewall in a logical location that will not interfere with engine operation. Protect the wire with a rubber grommet. Insert a switch into the dashboard and attach it to the hot wire from the battery. Next, run the hot wire from the switch back to the light, using a route that will not interfere with vehicle operation. Secure this hot wire to the corresponding hot wire in the light's pigtail, using a heat shrink butt connector. In the same fashion, use another heat shrink butt connector to attach a neutral wire to the corresponding neutral wire in the light's pigtail. See the printed instructions for more information. Run the neutral wire and secure it to a good ground location, somewhere on the Jeep that will not interfere with vehicle operation. Ensure all of your wires are secured with zip ties. Finally, test the light to make sure everything works properly. Congratulations, you have successfully installed your new Blazer CWL 512 floodlight. Blazer International lights the way.